Beloved Christopher, if you are reading this, then it means that I'm finally resting. The battle is over, and it just wasn't one that I was supposed to win. I knew that the end was drawing near, so I put this together and told your sister to deliver it shortly after my time had come. This picture, as you know, is my favorite picture of the both of us. Do you remember that day? We were just newlyweds at the time. I was terrified of the roller coasters, but I felt safe with you next to me. That was my fondest memory. And I wrote you this letter to let you know that your fight is not over yet. I know you think you can't move on, but you can. I know how strong you are, because you were strong for me. I'm not saying you can't mourn, but don't let yourself die before it's your time. You have a life to live, my love. Live it fully. You're entering a new season, and I know it's different. I know it's hard. But the world needs you. I need you to press on and live. Please do not throw it all away for me. Embrace it for me. With all my love. Your joy.